Dear students, how are you? I hope that all of you are well. I am also well. I think that you are well, but you are sad because for a long time you are far from the school environment. In this situation, I am S.M. Mahaburaman, head teacher, Gotapada Government Primary School. Have come with the English class of class 4, unit 27, lesson 1, 2, ABC. Thank you. Before going to our lesson, I'd like to sing a song. Are you agree with me? Yes, yes, all of you are agree. Thank you. Please listen to the song.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Thank you everybody. Class 4. Our lesson is class 4. Our class is class 4. Where we can use capital letters. Can you remember? At the beginning of a sentence, we use capital letters. The name of a person or a place, we use capital letters. We also use capital letters to write the creator, the name of creator, Allah or God. Use capital letters. Success. Today is Monday. Hasna Hina is a teacher and she lives in Baghdad. Today, T is capital letter because it is at the beginning of a sentence. Monday, the name of a day. The name of a day and the name of a month, we use capital letter first. Hasna Hina, the name of a person, Hasna and Hina, is a teacher and she lives in Baghdad. Baghdad, the name of a place. Hasna Hina, today is Monday. Hasna Hina is a teacher and she lives in Baghdad. That is two first letter of a sentence. Hasna Hina, capital letter, the name of a person, and Baghdad, the name of a place. So we should use a capital letter at the beginning of a sentence. Name of a person or place, name of creator, Allah or God, and other situation. What are the? There are some symbols here. What are they? There is a symbol here. What is this? What is called it? What is it? What is called it? Can you remember? They are called punctuation marks. Please look at the board. Full stop. This is full stop. This is comma. This is exclamation marks. This is question marks. Full stop. Comma. Exclamation marks. Question marks. Full stop. Comma. Exclamation marks. Question marks. What is it? What is it? It's called full stop. What is it? It's comma. What is it? Exclamation marks. What is it? Question marks. So we will learn why we will use it. Why we will use it? Can you remember? Today our lesson is class 4, unit 27, lesson 1 to write well 4. What is it? What is it? What is it called? What is it? It is called full stop. Where we can use full stop? Where we can use full stop? We will use full stop at the end of a sentence, completion of a sentence. That is, mone sampurna bhav prokash korte bakker sheshe amra full stop byabohar kori. We also use full stop after abbreviation, such as BA. BA, MA, FCPS, FCPS, full stop. We use full stop between abbreviation. We use full stop between abbreviation. What is it? What is it? It's what symbol is it? It's comma. It's comma. Where we can use it? We use comma in the same word, same noun or same adjective. Same adjective. Three or more words. Such as Rohit, Rohit, comma, Rohit, and Taleb are my friends. Rohit, Koreen and Taleb, same noun, same word. Rohit name, Koreen name, Taleb name. We use comma after Rohit. And last one, and. Rohit, Koreen and Taleb are my friends. What is it? What is it? What symbol is it? It is called exclamation mark. It is called exclamation mark. Where we can use it? Where we can use it? Expression, sudden expression. To express sudden grief or joy. Arthat, takkhonik kono dukkho ba hotat kono দুঃসংবাদ বা সুসংবাদ এলে আমরা যে বিস্ময়সূচক বিস্ময়কর আচরণটা করি, এটা হচ্ছে এইখানে আমরা এই সমস্ত ওয়ার্ড বা সেন্টেন্স পরে আমরা এক্সক্লামেশন মার্কস ব্যবহার করি। উই ইউজ এক্সক্লামেশন মার্কস আফটার সাডেন ফিলিংস, উই ইউজ সাডেন ফিলিংস এক্সক্লামেশন মার্কস। we use exclamation marks after sudden feelings, word or sentence. Alas, he is dead. Good job, we have won the game. We have won the What is it? What is it? It's question mark. Where we can use question mark? When we want to something, no. When we want to know something or asking question, then we use question mark. Such as, what's your name? What's your father? Where are you going? Then we can use question mark. When we want to know something, we ask something, then we use question mark. Please, dear students, open your book at page 54. Open your book at page 54. What can you see here? What can you see here? There is a dialogue. There is a dialogue. What can you see in the picture? Perhaps it's a classroom. This is blackboard. This is the teacher and these are students. They are completing a dialogue here. Munir and Nipa are talking, asking something. Munir asks something to Nipa. Nipa answers. Please listen to me. Write capital letters, full stops, commas, exclamation marks, and question marks in the dialogue. The dialogue, here is the dialogue, but it's not correct. There is no punctuation marks and capital letter. You will have to use, after reading it, you have to use, there is no punctuation marks and capital letters. There is no punctuation marks and capital letters. You have to complete. Munir, is Hasna NI teacher? Nipa, yes, she is. Munir, what does she teach? Nipa, she teaches English. Munir, where does she teach? Nipa, at a primary school in Dhaka. Munir, does Hasna Hina like teaching? Nipa, yes, she does. Munir, is she a good teacher? Nipa, yes, she is a wonderful teacher. You have to read and you have to complete the sentence, dialogue with capital letters, full stops, commas, exclamation marks, and question marks. You have to complete the dialogue. For nursery, please again listen to the audio of this dialogue.
Is Hasna Hina a teacher?
Yes, she is.
What does she teach?
She teaches English.
Where does she teach?
At the primary school in Dhaka.
Does Hasna Hina like teaching?
Yes, she does.
Is she a good teacher?
Yes, she is a wonderful teacher.
Thank you. We have listened to the dialogue with Munir and Nipa. Munir and Nipa completed the dialogue. and you will have to complete this dialogue. Please follow the video.
Write capital letters, full stops, commas, exclamation marks, and question marks in the dialogue. Muni, is Hasna Hena a teacher? Nipa, yes, she is. What does she teach? Nipa, she teaches English.
Where does she teach?
Nipa, at a primary school in Dhaka.
Does Hasna Hena like teaching?
Nipa, yes, she does.
Is she a good teacher?
Nipa, yes, she's a wonderful teacher.
Is Hasna Hena a teacher? Yeah, it is a small letter, but I is capital because it is the first word of a sentence, of this sentence. Hasna Hena, the name of a person, and something asked here. So asking, that is question mark used here. There are some symbols here which is corrected by another color. Yes, she is. Yes, Y, first letter and comma, introductory word. After introductory word, we will use comma. She is full stop. What does she teach? What, capital letter and punctuation mark, question mark. Something asked here to know. She teaches English. She, first letter of a sentence and after completion, full stop. Where does she teach? Where, W, capital letter, and it is the first letter. Last question mark. At a primary school in Dhaka. At a first letter and D, Dhaka, D is the name of a place. Does Hasna Hena like teaching? Does D, capital letter at the beginning of a sentence, Hasna Hena, the name of a person, and something asking here. So we use question mark. Yes, she does. Yes, first letter, introductory word. So we use comma, she does, full stop. Is she a good teacher? Is first letter I, is capital at the beginning of a sentence and question mark here. Yes, she is a wonderful teacher. Yes, first letter and after introductory word we use comma and full stop. Then please follow.
Capital letters, full stops, commas, exclamation marks, and question marks in the dialogue. Good morning, can I help you?
Good morning, could I have one fried egg,
one apple, and a glass of papaya juice?
I'm sorry, we don't have any papaya juice. Do you want to have mango juice?
Yes, please. Anything else? No, thanks. That's all.
Write capital letters, full stops, commas, exclamation marks, and question marks in the dialogue. Here is the dialogue, but there is no punctuation marks here and capital letters somewhere. We will use. Good morning. Good morning. Can I help you? Good morning. Completing sentence, full stop. Can I help you? Ask you something. So we use question mark. Another. Good morning. Full stop. Could I have one friend? Fried egg, comma, one apple and a glass of papaya juice. Asking something. So we use question mark. And three noun, similar word. Egg, apple and glass of papaya juice. So we use comma. I'm sorry. Full stop. We don't have any papaya juice. Full stop. Do you want to have mango juice? Asking something to know. So we use question mark. Yes, please. In introductory word, yes, We use comma. Please, full stop. Anything else? If you are asking something to know, so we use question mark. Thank you. You attentive.
That's all. Pair work. Ask and answer the questions about activity A. 1. How many questions is there in the dialogue? 2. How many commas is there? 3. How many exclamation marks is there? 4. How many full stops are there? 5. How many capital letters are there?
Are there in the dialogue? You have to count how many questions here. You have to read the dialogue and count how many questions here. How many commas are there? You also have to count how many commas here. And then we have to answer it. How many exclamation marks are there? How many full stops are there? You also have to count the exclamation marks and full stops here. And then you will be able to answer the questions. How many capital letters are there? You also have to count the capital letters in the dialogue and then you will be able to answer the questions.
How many full stops are there? 5. How many capital letters are there? Correct the following sentences using proper punctuation.
Correct the following sentences use proper punctuation mark. For lunch he had rice. For at the beginning of a sentence F. Rice, vegetable, fish, curry and lentil. There are some nouns here. Rice, vegetable, fish, curry and we use comma. Anwar went to play in the park. Anwar, the name of a person, and at the same time, it is the beginning of a sentence. A is capital, and at last we use full stop. What is the national flower of Bangladesh? W here, W is capital. At the beginning of a sentence, and Bangladesh, the name of a place. And at last, question mark. এখানে কোনো কিছু জানার চাও হোয়াট ইজ দ্য ন্যাশনাল ফ্লাওয়ার অফ বাংলাদেশ কোনো কিছু চাওয়ার জানার জন্য জিজ্ঞাসা করা হয়েছে এই কারণে আমরা কোনো কিছু জানতে যখন কিছু প্রশ্ন করা হবে তখন আমরা এই কোশ্চেন মার্কটা ব্যবহার করব ওয়াও উই হ্যাভ ওন দ্য গেম দিস ইজ এক্সক্লামেশন মার্ক ওয়াও ডব্লু ওয়াও W capital and also we use capital here after exclamation marks. After exclamation marks we also use capital letters and at last full stop. Homework. You will have to do something at home. You will have to please write, take the exercise book and pen or pencil and write it. What is your? You will have to write capital letters. You will have to correct these sentences with capital letters, full stops, commas, exclamation marks and question marks. You will have to complete these sentences, this dialogue, which we read here. You will have to correct with capital letters, proper punctuation marks. Capital letters, full stops, commas, exclamation marks and question marks in the dialogue. And you will have to correct. How many questions are there in the dialogue? Here are 5 questions you will have to write at home. How many questions are there in the dialogue? How many commas are there? How many commas are there? How How many exclamation marks are there? এখানে কতগুলো এক্সক্লামেশন মার্ক বিস্ময়সূচক চিহ্ন ব্যবহার করা হয়েছে? How many full stops are there? এখানে কতগুলো বিরাম ফুল স্টপ ব্যবহার করা হয়েছে? পূর্ণ বিরাম চিহ্ন ব্যবহার করা হয়েছে? How many capital letters are there? এখানে কতগুলো বড় হাতের অক্ষর ব্যবহার করা হয়েছে, ক্যাপিটাল লেটার ব্যবহার করা হয়েছে? Practice the dialogue by following activity A. You will have to practice the dialogue with your friend or family members. With your friend or family members. The dialogue. In activity A, Munir and Nipa's dialogue you will have to practice at home. Thank you everybody. See you again. That's all. Thank you. Stay home and stay well.